This three-year-old girl is trying to walk, but she's struggling. She's paralyzed.
Maybe hold her hand.
Her worried parents ask her to stand, but her legs can't support her. She collapses. The brave girl tells Dad she'll try again.
I think I want you to catch me.
Okay, stand up though.
Amanda and Lance Lewis say their daughter Evelyn's symptoms came on suddenly with very little sign of the crisis to come.
Around bedtime, she was just acting a little bit cranky.
When Evelyn woke up the next morning, disaster. She couldn't use her legs. Her arms also hung uselessly at her side. They rushed her to the emergency room in La Grande, Oregon. Her parents were frightened. What would cause a little girl in perfect health to suddenly become paralyzed overnight? It was a medical mystery. Then Dr. John Page decided to examine her scalp, and there it was, a tiny tick found burrowed into her scalp.
Kind of a Yahoo moment when you find that tick.
Evelyn was diagnosed with tick paralysis, paralysis caused by a tick releasing a neurotoxin.
My stomach and my heart just dropped. Like, how is this thing on her that we had no idea, no clue it was there?
A photo shows where the tick was plucked from her head. Incredibly, the child's condition improves almost immediately. Tick season runs from spring to early fall. Experts predict this will be the worst in years due to warmer weather. Doctors recommend that parents run their fingers through their kids' hair to feel for a bump that could actually be a tick.
Ticks are sometimes more easily felt with your fingers than they are seen.
If you do find a tick, grasp it close to its head with tweezers and pull straight out.
Avoid all these other types of nonsense things like trying to smother them with Vaseline or take matchsticks and burn them.
You ready for bug spray? Okay, close your eyes.
Now, when Evelyn plays outside, her mom uses lots of bug spray to make sure this health scare never happens again.